Don't you remember the action-packed Ek Tha Tiger from Kabir Khan? Well, this time the sequel to this absolute entertainer would be directed by Ali Abbas Zafar, who would be directing Salman in the upcoming Tiger Zinda Hai. Set to be on floors from March 15th, the first on-set pictures have already arrived from Morocco, with freezing being the tag for the picture. So Tiger or Salman and Cat would be seen together, and fans are interested to watch them together, especially after they bonded well after the famous Ranbir-Cat split. Yes, we did tell you that the moment Ranbir split with Katrina, she ran to her ex-boss Salman and took solace. Indeed, the fans are over-eager to watch the two in action again and also share those passionate moments which made Ek Tha Tiger so close to the fans' heart. What do you feel about the shooting schedule for Tiger Zinda Hai, which is set to take Bollywood by storm?